Shalom Chavrim. I am Stephen Benoon. You're watching Israeli News Live. And friends, the attack on Idlib by Syrian Tiger forces has already begun. Later this evening on Israeli News Live, we'll be bringing to you more of this information with video footage as the Tiger forces, using their attack helicopters, have already carried out about 20 sorties in the Idlib province, as well as Idlib, Latakia, and other areas in surrounding the southwestern part of Idlib. Waiting to see how all this plays out in this battle there, the mother of all battles for the Syrian government, because all the forces that have surrendered over the last 6 months to a year or so have all chosen to go to the Idlib province. That's right there bordering the panhandle of Turkey that comes down between the Mediterranean and Turkey there. Kind of snuggles right in there on the Syrian border. And of course, they are being supplied weapons by the Turkish government to fight against the Syrian army. All types of different militant groups are in there. It's not just Al-Qaeda and Al-Nusra, but every small bandit group that you could possibly imagine. We'll be covering all these things later today on Israeli News Live, probably about 9 o'clock this evening. Be sure to tune in live on Israeli News Live. Shalom.